With only a handful of places left in the final 40, operatic foursome the Rock Tenors are about to find out which member of their group hasn't made it through.
So, I think I should just cut to the chase, really. Jonathan and Hugh, if you could step forward, please. You'll both be going through to the next round.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Nathan and Gareth, if you could please step forward. One of you guys will be going further. End of the line for the other. Nathan. You're through to the next round. Thank you, Gareth.
Three of us are through. Gareth's not. So it's a bit of a backhander for us, really.
As far as we're concerned, if one of us gets through, then we still achieved our goal, so... Rock on.
Rock on. Good luck, the boys.
We're nearing the end of the callbacks, and the panel have seen it all. From the surprising...
Do you think you can do it?
Right now? In my life? No.
To the underplayed...
Actually, I have showed you only 50%, I guess.
So if we were to take you on, do you think you can give us that extra 50%?
Maybe extra 100.
Wow. That's 150%?
Yes. You're doing good with a mask.
From those who really impressed...
I was crying when I met you. Now I'm trying to forget you.
To those who, well, just didn't.
Someday you got blood on your face, a big disgrace. Someone put you back into your place.
Moving swiftly along to the last of our hopefuls.
I'm David Hunter. I'm from Warrington, which is near Manchester and Liverpool. I used to be in a rock band for quite a few years. It's so hard in the music industry. If you're not at the very, very top, you can't really make a life out of it. And so we were playing arenas and then going home and living with our mums. Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. How are you feeling?
Nervous, but yeah. Ready to let all this energy out somehow.
What's your song?
It's Awaiting You from Myths and Hymns.
Go for it.
Shining in the eyes of every child, and in the flame of dawn reflecting on the open sea. Then what is raining from above? I am awaiting, I am awaiting you, awaiting you.
Speechless, Jason.
Great. Go.
Cheers, David.
Go.
Thank you very much.
If I get yesterday, it'll just mean I want the next yes. But all you can do is try and get through this round, can't you? And then focus on the next one. And it just means I can go over and show off a little bit more to my girlfriend and try and impress her.
David, you will be going through to the next round. Congratulations.
Really grateful for getting through and knowing that, you know, that you're standing out above and beyond, which is great, and at least we can go home happy, you know what I mean?
So, with David taking the last place, callbacks are finally over. The panel have picked 40 potential superstars they feel could go all the way. But only one will land the role of a lifetime.
Is such a varied bunch of people, and I find that really thrilling because I don't know which way it's going to go.
Tomorrow night, our remaining hopefuls will be totally cut off from the rest of the world on Superstar Island. There, they will have to impress the panel during an intensive training week.
You've got to listen, you've got to learn, you've got to get your attitude right.
The UK's very best coaches will separate the men from the boys.
You look psychotic. You look depressed. I thought that wasn't bad.
And 40 become 30.
Unfortunately, mate, this is not going to be your role.
Oh, do you want to see exclusive uncut and extended auditions not seen in tonight's show? Only at itv.com/superstar. And guess what? Superstar is trending top of Twitter right now. And the auditions continue tomorrow night at 8. You do not want to miss them. Next, sport gets the star treatment in the grand final of Let's Get Gold.